Hey, what's up, dev heads, and welcome to gamedev 3085. In today's video, we're going to be talking about all the new features in Unreal Engine 5.4. One of the most significant changes in 5.4 is the performance improvements. Coming from UE4, 5.3 was already a huge step forward, but 5.4 takes things to a next level. We now have faster Lumen, shadows, and ray tracing, which means more realistic and immersive games. Another big change is the addition of variable shading with Nite. This allows for more efficient use of GPU resources, which can result in significant performance gains. Instant culling has also been improved in 5.4, which means that objects that are not visible to the camera will be culled with the rendering process. This can also help improve performance. Rendering times have also been improved in 5.4. According to Epic Games, render times have been reduced by 50% and GPU render time has been reduced by 25%. 5.4 also makes it easier for solo devs and programmers to animate their characters. We now have free animation modular tools that allow us to create dynamic animations on the fly. Featuring production-ready motion match technology, this approach selects the best animation frame from a motion database, aiming for a match with the character's current pose and future movements. It enables more realistic and seamless character animations for various actions like jumping, falling, and traversal. The system includes tools for recording, inspecting, and editing motion database. For storytellers, UE4 5.4 offers improved tools for animations and camera angles. The entire LEGO Fortnite game video was rigged and animated within Unreal Engine, demonstrating the engine's capabilities for producing and iterating on animations in real time. UE 5.4 introduces quicker and easier rig creation as well, allowing for skeletons and skin weights and a new suite of deformers for achieving essential rig features. Now let's not forget about the programmers. They're also getting an update. For programmers, enhancements to C++ compilation times are achieved through the Unreal Build Accelerator, resulting in 2 to 3 times faster compiles. Shader compilation also cooking times have been reduced, and the onboarding process for Unreal Cloud DDC has been improved. And audio, the update enhances audio features with meta sounds, supporting advanced audio design across various experiences. An experimental audio profiling tool, Audio Insights, is introduced for deeper audio analysis and creation. Chaos Fix has also got an update. Optimization support large-scale building and destruction, with improved server-side multiplayer physics simulation. Wow, that's amazing. And the data-oriented programming framework mass supports simulation over 6 million lightweight actors and engine storage. Memory usage and performance have been optimized for cross. So those are some of the new features in Unreal Engine 5.4. I'm really excited to see how these new features will be used to create amazing games. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to hit that like and subscribe if you enjoyed this video.